RMD Joachim Backers started in 2013, and it was between him and the management team who decided that there was a need to improve the retention rates of staff. So they employed the Fit for Work team, and that proved that there was a need to change the culture and create a better work-life balance for everybody.
Schluter's grown rapidly since I've been here. And the influx of people, we're very careful with who comes into the business, and we all socialise inside and outside of work. We see that as a quite an important part of our working day.
Since I've been here, we've had Christmas parties, we had a family fun day last year for all the children and everyone's families.
We also have barbecues, impromptu barbecues, and we all just get to spend time together within the business.
We had installed last year the lunch box, which the company paid for, which is outside for us to have our lunch in.
It means that there's no them and us within our company. We are one big team because we have an open door policy anyway. You can go to any department for any sort of help.
I've been with the company for almost 10 years. Over that time, I've seen a number of changes, and I think one of the best changes, if you like, is our new facility. It's a fantastic training facility, not just in terms of environment, but also space as well. It's a great place to showcase our products and systems, and everybody's happy to attend here. We have a lot of benefits, a lot of employee benefits, ranging from health benefits such as flu jabs, all the way through to counselling where required. About 4 years ago, my wife became very ill. And as a company, they provided me not just with the physical support in terms of flexibility, being able to work from home and attend appointments, but also support as well emotionally through counselling services as well, because a very difficult time. But I think Schluter as a company realised that they need to protect their assets, one of their assets not just being products, but also employees.
The staff retention rates have greatly improved. When we started the strategy, they were sitting around 74%, but now they're about 95%, so it's an amazing increase. The main business benefits that we've noticed are obviously an improvement in staff retention rates was the ultimate goal, but also we've had record sales growth over the past few years. So it shows that if you have happy staff, then you have happy customers as well, which is great. Also, from a marketing point of view, our brand is not only recognised as a great product and service, but now as a great employer as well.